New stores, restaurants, and routes have landed at Rhode Island T.F. Greene International Airport. It's one of the many reasons why it's rated top 10 in the world. And here to explain how you can help them make that top 10 again this year is our good friend John Goodman with the Rhode Island Airport Corporation. Good morning, John.
Well, thank you for having me back. I'm back by ambivalent demand.
You really are. But bring me through this. So Conte Nast Traveler Readers' Choice Awards. We're up again. How can our viewers help vote? What can they do?
Well, we actually have to thank your viewers and everyone else who has voted for us in the past for the Condé Nast top 10 in the world. We're going for that again. We'd love to have your votes. It's as simple as going to flyri.com. By entering, by filling out the survey, takes about 2 minutes. You're entered to win some great vacations. I always bring some great vacations from Condé Nast, and they've heard everyone likes southern destinations. So Antarctican cruise is what they're offering this time. So if you want to go south, you can't go any more south than that. You also have the option of a Great Lakes cruise as well.
That
so we encourage
great.
Everyone to enter in that. And again, this is all coming at the right time as we're opening our new restaurants. And
yes.
If you like us now, you're going to love us when we actually complete the refresh.
I love that. And let's talk about that, because, you know, I was kind of joking with John before that even the bathrooms, like, they're great selfie bathrooms. And I joke, but genuinely, you see a lot of people posting just the beauty of airports. T.F. Greene, obviously, is one of the top ones in the world. But bring me through right now the restaurants and stores, because it really is transformed.
Sure. Well, the first thing that people usually do, and the last thing they usually do in the airport, is go to the restroom. So we made sure that those are world-class restrooms. But we're adding new restaurants, new retail operations. You can get your Celtic swag at the 47. We've got some Rhode Island-specific stores. We've got CNBC, No Boundaries. So we have a lot of shopping options, and we're adding new restaurants. You're going to have Half Moon Empanadas opening up next month. Later this year, we'll have Narragansett Brewery Kitchen and Bar,
right.
A Federal Hill Kitchen and Bar, and then more to come next year as well. So we're very excited about all the changes and hope everyone else is too.
It really is exciting. And let's talk about some new routes too. This is very exciting as well.
Yes, we don't get to pick the routes, but we make the case for routes that we think will do well, and one of those is nonstop to San Juan, Puerto Rico. JetBlue is providing that daily service, so that's a lot of flights to fill up, so we hope people will take the time to look that up. And of course, we have other airlines too. We have Breeze going out to Los Angeles, San Diego with their Breeze throughs. We got Southwest Airlines doing Denver and Dallas now.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, all the East Coast flights that are, many of them are under $100. So great weekend getaway options for Rhode Islanders. And we're bringing people to the state to support our state economy as well.
Absolutely. I have to say, my in-laws live in Pittsburgh, and they love that Breeze has that easy nonstop Pittsburgh to Providence. And my son took the Providence to LA route on Breeze, and very easy. And I love that we have them right here in our own, just our own state, that we can just obviously take nice and easily.
That's where we want to be. And, you know, we can't keep the flights if people don't buy the tickets. So
yeah.
We hope people will go to flyri.com and see what we have to offer.
John, thanks for stopping by.
Thank
Always
you.
Good. It's, again, amazing seeing the airport really transform. As someone who's been here my lifelong Rhode Islander, it just is incredible. So thanks for giving us the updates. And don't forget, too, it's easy to vote for Rhode Island T.F. Greene International Airport. All you have to do is head to roadshow.com for a link to do so.